Hi, welcome to Uncut Life. Today we have My Passport Ultra, portable storage or external hard drive. So what is mentioned on the box? You can see 1 TB, WD backup, WD security, 3 years warranty and metallic. So what is the metallic? Metallic, actually in this model there is a half portion of the body is metallic. So in this type of My Passport there are two models available. One is with metallic and one is with plastic. So this is a normal My Passport. There is no Ultra, only it's showing My Passport WD. So this hard drive is not Ultra one. This body is full plastic. You can see there is no mention Ultra, or there is no written on box that it is metallic. So this is only full of body is plastic. So if you are planning to buy My Passport, better to buy Ultra one, because Ultra one having metallic body, so it looks good. Otherwise plastic body will looks cheaper one. So this is our My Passport Ultra. On back side of the box, its compatibility is showing Windows 10 8.1 or 7. Reformatting required for Mac OS. You can use for Mac also, Windows 10, Windows 8.1, Windows 7. This contains portable hard drive, USB 3 cable, WD discovery software for WD backup, quick install guide. So let's go open this box. Nice packaging. We are getting one information booklet. Okay, so this is My Passport. So you can see this metallic portion. This is half body is metallic and half body of plastic. It looks very beautiful. There one light is there. And this is for connection. It's written My Passport Ultra. This is my model number. Product of Malaysia. In this passport we are getting this cable. So I am having older version of My Passport also. This is my 2 years back model. So you can see the difference. Almost size is looks like same. My Passport Ultra is little bit lighter than this. So we can compare how it difference. Size is almost same, there is no difference. But this model looks very beautiful. So let's go check how to connection is this. So after connection, in My Passport this light will be on. and my passport window will be automatically open. In this my passport already some softwares given by WD software offline installer. There are two options for Mac and for Windows. So I click for Windows, WD backup. So WD backup, install WD backup. So we need to agree. After that, next. Yes. Like this, we need to install WD Drive Utilities. Install WD Drive Utilities software also. Then we have WD Security software. So we need to install WD Security software also. I already installed this one. Speed wise, I compared both the hard drive, but from my opinion there is no difference. Both speed was like similar, but my passport ultra looks beautiful compared to this older one. So guys, thank you for watching my videos. These are my two passports. This is my passport WD older one, and this is my passport Ultra newer one. So thank you.